Hey, what's up, you all? How's it going today? Sim Escape V4. Yeah, now today we fight the Joker. So yeah, let's see how this go. Let me make sure everybody ready. With him, he got a lot of trick mechanics. Sometimes you gotta step in the AoEs, sometimes you gotta step out of them. I'm gonna show you during the fight. Alright. Let's get this started. That sound reminded me of some Pokemon. That whoop 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 whoop. You gotta watch out for Hyperdrive as well, because that's his Tank Buster. See, whenever his AoEs look like that, you have to get up out of them. If you get hit, you're gonna know you got hit. It's gonna hurt. See, you don't wanna step in those. See, now you want to step in them, since it has the question mark. See, question marks again. Now you want to step inside of it. It's going to hit everywhere but in that place. And there go the Tower of God. You also gotta watch that as well. Okay. You wanna get over here on this side. Alright. Once you might upcharge, that's when the boss is going to power up. Okay, they're going at a hyperdrive. Watch out for the teleport. You want to make sure you're not in, because he'll either throw that big blast right there, give you a vulnerability up, or he goes into arrow assault, and you want to watch out with that because you are getting knocked off the platform. Okay, so now we want to get on this side. Oh wait, it's on that side. Oh, snaps. Ah, I messed up. Got mixed up. Alright. Let me go ahead and pull my aggro back. Yep, that was my fault. That's just how easy it is to die. One wrong positioning, and that's it. Alright, we wanna be on the left side now. Alright, stand aside with question marks. Holy crap. Alright, he's going to teleport. Right, so we want to be on this side now. Okay, so look away from it. Whenever it's purple like that, you want to look away from it. Here comes this large AoE again. Okay. We want to pay attention to the statue at this point. Okay, we want to look at the statue now. Look at this. Make sure you're looking at the statue when you're standing in the question marks. Alright, he's gonna teleport. He's teleporting. Alright, he's about to blow up. Okay, I got him. Here go to Garen image. Alright, make sure you're looking at it. Okay, there we go. Since they have that question mark, you have to look directly at it. Okay, here come that massive AoE. Alright, he's about to use it again. Alright, he's about to activate the add statue one more time. Okay, so it wants us to look at it while we stand in the question marks. Alright, go ahead and go to the teleport. There we go. And also watch out for his arrow move, because that move will push you off. And here come hyperdrive. Alright. Look at the hand. Dodged it. Make sure you're standing inside the circle. Okay, here come the massive AoE. Another one. Alright, he's gonna activate the statue. Okay, look at it again. Okay, here come my hyperdrive. Up, this is gonna hurt. Alright, let me put on Living Dead just in case. Okay, don't look at it. Okay, we wanna get up out of here. Up search. That's the AoE. graveyard areas. Graven areas. Alright, don't look at it. Do not step in the purple. Oh, snap. Time to teleport. Run. Okay. Alright. And this right here was Omega 8 normal. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what type of content you want to see next. I'm up for anything. This is Azor, and I'm out.